Okay. This is the bar. It has two holes. This is the stanchion. And it has a third hole. So there are three holes at each end. You're supposed to use a 1/8 inch drill bit to pre-drill the holes. And the screws have a like a wax coating, so you don't even have to use any silicone or anything. Supposedly, you don't have to do anything to keep it from leaking. Only time will tell that. I have a drill bit, but we'll see. You know, my drill has this kind, and this is just a where did it go? Oh, here it is. I may have to run to Walmart and get a different drill bit. We will see. I like the location of that. Okay, here goes the first hole. I'm really scared. Nope, it's not gonna work. It's not long enough. I have to go get a new drill bit. So, just out of the shower. You know, you would think I would be able to mark the pilot holes, but the holes are so small that you can't fit a pencil or a pen in there to mark the holes. So, I need a longer drill bit, and I think my driver bits probably fit okay, but I need some new ones anyway, so I'm gonna go to Ace Hardware because it's local. Okay, so I did go and get a different drill bit. I've already installed one screw, and three down, nine more to go. Thank you.
I'll do that last.
I know. Why am I sweaty? Well, it's raining, it's very humid, and I'm not sure how hot it is. I'm gonna guess 85 or 90 degrees. But that was super simple, you guys. So easy. So don't be afraid of doing that yourself. I can't wait to use it. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.